And welcome. Finally. To the Mastodon in Paris. Tonight, I want you to remember. I love you too. Remember, je me souviens. I remember that I didn't used to be brave. In fact, I was not very brave at all.
Oh.
But you have made me brave. I'm gonna be brave for you. Tonight, ce soir, I want you to forget all of your insecurities. I want you to free yourself and reject anyone or anything that's ever made you feel like you don't belong or don't fit in or ever made you feel like you're not good enough or pretty enough or thin enough or strong enough or great enough or like you can't sing well enough or dance well enough or write a song well enough or you'll never be nothing. You just remember that you're a goddamn French superstar. Your freedom of all of these things that make it so hard to feel like yourself. And when you leave, you can take your ticket stub and you can take your new sweaty t-shirt on your back because you will be dancing. But when you leave, don't leave loving me more. I will always be here, even through the snow and whatever may come. Whenever you're here tonight, leave loving yourself more. Now let me get a good look at you. Yeah!
Très jolie. Mes petits monstres très jolis.
All the gays in Paris came out to play.
Thank you for still coming with your ticket in the snow.
Yes, on the birthday. You were born this way. Born this way, baby. Put your hands up. You look so beautiful. Thank you so much for coming tonight. We were being chased by 200 fans on the tour bus. And I asked my security, I said, are they angry? And he said, no, they're excited. They're coming to the show. And I said, yes. You see, I just don't know what I'm gonna do with all of you. I told my friends about the Monster Ball. I told them that the Monster Ball would set them free. So we got into my car, but my car broke down in the snow. Mon voiture ne marche pas. So then I took them on the subway, which is frozen. And it left us off in this very strange place outside of Paris. And I just have no fucking clue where we are. Do you think I should ask my friends for some help? Do you know anyone that can help us get into Paris?
Do you know anyone that can speak to the police?
I know a few. You know, all my Parisian gays.